He looked out the window of his spacecraft. There it was, basketball. He'd been dreaming about basketball for months. Without thinking, Jack suited up and began his voyage to grab the basketball.
Thank you.